Hello and welcome to the training session on Digital Time Switch Kernel. Time switches find their use in a wide variety of applications in the industry. These are used to control events that are repetitive in nature. And the programming of these time switches are so simple that they can be done in a minute. Yes, within a minute. But before we move on to that, let's get first acquainted with the product. So let's start with the first one. Press the PRG button. Then we go for D plus button for Monday to Saturday. Then we go for H plus button for time till 12. Then we go for M plus button. Similarly for off program, we go for D plus till Monday to Saturday, H plus button till 13. And for M plus program till 0. That's it, we have completed the first one. We go for second by pressing the PRG button again. D plus button for Monday only. H plus button till 18. And M plus button for 05. For the off one, S plus button till 7 in the morning. That's it, we have completed the second one. To exit, press the clock button for saving the program. To set RTC, press the reset button. Now to set the day, press the clock button plus D plus button. To set the hour, press the clock button plus H plus button. To set the minute, press the clock button plus M plus button. That's it. Hope we were able to demystify the product and its programming to you. Please send us your feedback at Customer Interaction Center. Thank you.